So packing stuffs are ready. It is because it's time to go to KL. Let's go.
Alright you guys, so actually I'm back from Klang. I didn't vlog at there. Serious, I don't know why I didn't vlog at there. I really don't have any mood to vlog at there. I was really damn busy guys at Klang. I was doing my work, I was going out here and there. I seriously don't have time to vlog. So, but this video is not about my holidays at Klang. This video was something I need to give you guys some information, some really important stuff at here. So if you guys listen what I'm gonna talk, you guys will understand and you guys will know what's gonna happen after this. So thing is, so the main thing about this video is I'm gonna pause vlogging after this till my SPM is over. My exam is gonna over on 28th of November. So, but if I have any interesting stuffs, interesting events, something like really important to me, I'll vlog and upload in YouTube. So the thing is, vlogging is easy, but editing the video is kind of hard. You guys get it right? So editing will take time, will take some time. So that's why I would like to pause vlogging for a while. But yeah, as I said, if I have anything important, I'll just vlog. So yeah, that's it. I want to inform you guys. Alright, wish me luck for this examination guys. This video I think so is gonna be really short, just to inform you guys, just to give you guys some information, some sort of like announcement video, I don't know. So yeah, hope you guys understand. I don't know what else to talk. I think so, that's it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then.